parking in front of you. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end to the buckle. Pull the loose strap to tighten. To release, lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight and low across your hips and wear it anytime you are seating. There are 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to exits. If an evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, use the life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the red strap to open the container to remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and buckle it in the front and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, blow into the tube at your shoulder. Your vest has a light that turns on automatically in the water. Please refer to the safety information card for use of a life vest on an infant. We are coming by to check that your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back and tray table are in their full upright and locked position, and carry-on items are completely under the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including in the laboratories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft laboratory. It is also prohibited to consume alcohol that you have brought with you on this flight. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with the light and passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking.
Safety is our number one priority, so please let us know if there's anything we can do to help you. Once again, thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines.
behalf of this flight crew and Southwest Airlines, welcome to Oakland. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened, your seat backs and tray tables in their full upright and locked position. If you are going to be grabbing stuff from the overhead bin, please be careful as items may have shifted during flight. You are free to use your cell phones. Go ahead and text your loved ones. Let them know that Southwest Airlines got you here safely and carefully. If you are connecting to another Southwest flight, please check the TV monitors inside the terminal. If you are a through passenger, we ask that you remain seated until everyone declaims. Then we can get a count. The doors may be open for servicing, so please be careful, especially if you're traveling with small children. Please check your seat back pockets for those important items like your cell phones, wallets, and AirPods. Next time you're traveling, please visit southwest.com for great deals on flights, car rentals, hotels, and vacation packages. We certainly have enjoyed our time with you. We know that you do have a choice, so thanks again for choosing Southwest Airlines.